Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Surfshark VPN. Before I start, I invite you to subscribe to our channel if you enjoy our content. This would mean a lot to us and help us create even more helpful content. Alright, now let's talk about Surfshark. Surfshark is a relatively new VPN provider with over 3,200 servers in 65 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN. Great speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero log policy. That's pretty much everything you're looking for in a VPN. Despite its increasing popularity, many people still don't know how to use Surfshark, which is why I decided to make this video. I'm going to show you how to use Surfshark on Windows, but don't worry, it's the same principle if you're on macOS or even iOS or Android. The Windows app is indeed quite similar to the macOS, iOS and Android apps. If you don't already have Surfshark, visit vpn-club.com/surf to take advantage of an 81% discount. Surfshark offers a solid day money back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, let's get started. First, I will show you how to connect to a server. To do so, simply select a country in this list, the US for example. Surfshark will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. I click here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in New York. I can now watch American TV channels online, access Netflix US, even though I'm not in the US, and much more. As you can see, for some countries, including the US, but also the UK, Canada, Australia, Germany, and France, you can select a specific city. You can add locations to your favorites by clicking on the store here. You can then access them from this tab. You can also have a static IP by using one of these locations here. Quite useful if you want to always have the same IP address. MultiHop here is a double VPN option for an extra layer of security. Surfshark works great for Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, and many other streaming services. It's a P2P friendly VPN. All you need to do is select a country that supports P2P, like Canada, Germany, Japan, or the Netherlands, before launching your BitTorrent client. All static IP servers support peer-to-peer as well. Now let's talk about features. You can access them by clicking here. Clean web to block ads, trackers, and malware. Whitelister, which is a split tunneling option. This option allows you to limit the VPN connection to specific applications or websites. You can get alerts when your emails or passwords are at risk of being hacked. Finally, you can use the incognito mode for searches you don't want anyone to see. Let's talk about other settings. There are connectivity settings here, including a kill switch, which is a must-have for VPNs. A kill switch is an option that automatically cuts off your internet connection when your VPN connection stops working. This is to make sure that your personal data is not accidentally compromised and that you keep your confidentiality no matter what. Highly recommended for torrenting. Advanced settings here, where you can choose a protocol. OpenVPN of course, TCP or UDP, but also IPv2, ShadowSocks and WireGuard. For torrenting, Surfshark recommends using the OpenVPN UDP protocol or WireGuard protocol. Here we have an option to bypass strong geographic restrictions, including the Great Firewall. I won't go into technical details in this video, but if you are an advanced user, there are plenty of interesting settings for you here. As I said before, same principle if you're on macOS, iOS or Android. Alright, that's pretty much everything you need to know about Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is one of the best VPN providers. It's a premium VPN, which means it's not free, but it will outperform any free VPN out there and a lot of other premium VPNs. Surfshark is a safe, reliable and fast VPN with more than 3,200 servers in 65 countries. As mentioned before, fast speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero log policy, 24/7 customer support, unlimited simultaneous connections, which is something very few VPNs offer. Their app is available on a lot of devices. If you don't have Surfshark, make sure you visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video to take advantage of an 81% discount. Surfshark is one of the best VPNs your money can buy. I highly recommend that you give it a try. Remember, they have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to use Surfshark VPN. As you saw, it's quite easy to use. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks and see you next time.